Not right now, anyway. Later. That's coming up later. One of my favorite parts of putting a show like this on is being able to invite people like this next act to participate. So please put your hands together for James Inbelt and the Honky Tonk Palomino.
Howdy, everybody. So glad everybody could be here today for the reunion. Seen a lot of good friends and seeing y'all here tonight. It's gonna be great. Your love.
This place sure can do.
I'd just like to acknowledge, I got to meet Helen, I got to meet Gaffney's sister today. Let's give her a big round of applause, folks, for being here from Portland. And what an honor it is to meet you, dear. And I'm glad I got to talk to you a little bit before the show to tell you how much I liked your brother and how we were friends. But your brother was friends also with my dad. They used to play at a place called the Avio, which was a little Dutch club in Anaheim. And Chris would always tell me, but my dad's name was Fred. My dad's passed on now too, but he would say, you know, Fred's better than we are. That's a total Gaffney thing, you know. He would say, yeah, we think we're happening, but your dad is the guy who's really the ringer. So he would give me crap about it every time we come to a gig. He'd walk up to the stage and go, Fred's better. Anyways, I just wanted to acknowledge that my dad and Chris were pals, which makes me feel really good. And this song that I'm going to do right now is called This Place Ain't What It Used To Be, which is about how things used to be. We used to love it. And now we have to deal with what's happening now, so we need to learn to love this as well. Anyways, we're going to do the song. I also want to send this out to my good friend, Mr. Dr. Jim Driscoll up here in the front. He's a chiropractor, and he's a good buddy of all of us musicians that play in this town, and he's always there ready to adjust your back when you're in trouble. He's always there. He's great. He's the chiropractor to the stars, ladies and gentlemen. I always say that at all my shows. But this morning, he adjusted Arnold Schwarzenegger. Yeah, okay. Do I need to say anything? Alright, anyways, no further ado, here's the song. Come on. Thank you.
I can hear it when I come.
sad.
Thank you.